Right guys, welcome back to a new video. We're just here on Coronation Street. And what we're going to do is we're going to walk up Charnley Road. There's quite a few hotels on here. Make our way uptown. Central holiday area. That's what it says on the banners. So I hope you guys are doing all right. It's a bit of a cloudy day today. A bit breezy as well. Yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. Yeah, so this is Charnley Road. Our way up to Regent Road. This is Regent Road. The road running along the bottom is Ornby. Thank you. wind's picking up now. It's been raining most of the morning. So we're just at the top end of Albert Road now. Yes, we're at the top end of Albert Road, but we'll carry on. Heading towards the region. Adelaide Street there, flats to let. We'll cross over to Cookson Street. Yeah, so it's a dull day. I mean, we're coming up to nearly 2 o'clock in the afternoon. It's at about 2 o'clock, it was going to start raining again. Hopefully it won't. Hopefully it won't start raining again, but it did say on the forecast around 2 o'clock. It's been raining most of the morning, on and off. behind Sainsbury's. Christ, he's had a few winters popping, hasn't he? Look all down the side as well. It's saying there they're still open. Beware a broken glass. Somebody's had it in for him, haven't they? Oh my god.
Hey.
Right guys, we're just here at Marco's. I'm gonna leave it there. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I will catch you. Take care of yourselves. I'll catch you in the next video. So bye for now.